All right, here we go.
Today we're going to talk about Psalm 86. I woke up with, okay, this is really lame. Okay, it's not really lame. I love good Christian fiction. And this week I read a book where the hero was in this, you know, horrible situation, because that's what books do. And he was leaning into Psalm 86. And so as I read, was reading it in this book, it blessed me so much. So we're going to read it today. So Lord, thank you for your goodness and your faithfulness. Thank you that you are alive and that you are life to us. God, we bring you our hearts and our bodies to say and to be glorified. Teach us your ways that we might walk in your truth. All right, keep marching. I'm going to read to you just a little bit. So Psalm 86. God, there's no one like you. There's no other God as famous as you. You outshine all others, and your miracles make it easy to know you. Now step side to side. Lord Almighty, you are the one who created all the nations. Look at them. They're all on their way. The day will come when they all worship you and put your glory on display. You are the one and only God. What miracles, what wonders, what greatness belongs to you. And then this is going to be the verse, two verses, maybe three, that we really focus on today. It says, teach me more about you, how you work and how you move, so that I can walk onward in your truth until everything within me brings honor to your name. Oh, that's a good place to sit. Till everything within me brings honor to your name. All right, side to side.
Heart. All right.
thank you, my God. I will give glory to your name, always and forever. Give me your depths. So maybe you tap. Get. Begin to connect your heart with His. Make that your prayer. Lord, teach me your ways that I may walk in your truth. Lord, I want to know you. I want to know you. Side to side.
Is my
how you move so I can walk in your truth until everything within me brings honor to your name. Lateral raise. Forward and out. Now side to side. from there, drop as needed. All right? We're gonna start with a narrow press. So keep your ribs tucked in. Now let's slow it down. Now take it wide.
We're going nowhere.
We're going to the cemetery.
So watch us turn this place into a sanctuary.
Look me in my face, I ain't got no words.
Where you go?
I turn this place into a sanctuary. But I can't
see
your hands, or if you only know that I can't see your hands,
or
if you in my
zone.
I'm chilling with the top of the building. I got the rhythm of the children. If we outside,
you go.
If we inside,
you go.
Hold up, cause we all the same. And everything we are, we got the Lord to say. And everything we have, we're being sanctified, fighting on our side like an army tank.
That's what?
We are in church.
One more. there's no one like you. There's, oh, we get to do another one. We have time. We all like to punch. All right. Two. This will be our last one. All right, remember, kick. Kick. So, hips are turned. Kick out. Last one, and switch. Hands up by your face to defend yourself from the lies of the enemy. Body punch. Two. Add a hug if you want. Now, single, single, double. 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 Give me three punches. And cross.
Stretch on the left. Grab a wall.
me. You rescued me from the deepest place of darkness, and you've delivered me from certain death. Point your toe. Press in a little deeper. Now roll it up, chin to your chest. Woo! I'm really sweaty. Switch sides. Anybody else? So wet. It was cold in here when we started. Now same foot, heel down. Press your hips back. Reach for your toe if you want. The chapter starts with this prayer. Lord, bend down and listen to my prayer, for I'm in deep trouble. I'm broken and humbled, and I desperately need your help. Guard my life, for I am your faithful friend, your loyal servant for life. Point your toe. Come a little deeper. Lord, I turn to you in faith, my God, my hero. Come rescue me. Gently roll it up. One more standing stretch. Cross your left foot over your right. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, forward fold. Hanging here, let your head hang, let your chest just pour out over your legs. Maybe you touch the floor, maybe you don't. Lord God, hear my constant cry for help. Show me your favor and bring me to your fountain of grace. Restore joy to your loving servant once again, for all that I am is yours. Gently roll it up. Switch legs. Inhale up. Exhale, forward fold. Lord, you're so good to me, so kind in every way. Ready to forgive, for your grace fountain keeps overflowing, drenching all your lovers who pray to you. Gently roll it up. All right, go take your shoes off and grab your mat. And if you haven't heard this song, go listen to it today. It's called Voice of God by Dante Bowe. So roll out your mat. Keep your strap near you. We'll probably use it. And then we're going to finish on the wall. All right, to your back. Hug your knees in and rock side to side. Begin to deepen your breath and allow your heart and your body to relax. Plant your left foot, cross your right ankle over that knee, press your right knee forward very gently. So lengthen your spine and gently push that right knee away. Inhale for four, exhale for six. Now reach through the window and grab behind your left leg, pull the left leg in and gently press your right knee forward. Keep breathing. Now very gently cross that right leg over your left like you're sitting cross-legged in a chair. Let your heels fall towards your high knee. Then grab your ankles or your shins and bring those heels as close into your butt as you can. One of the hardest muscles to stretch is your medius, your glute medius, and this is one of the stretches that can really get to that. So now breathe. Now take your arms wide, palms down. You can leave your legs crossed or uncross them. Pay attention to what your body needs. Take a deep breath in and very gently twist to the left. Keep your shoulders anchored to the floor. Now very gently look to the right and breathe.
things that God speaks. Thank you, Lord. So, Lord, I pray to each one of these daughters that you would speak to them whatever they need today, Lord, the word, the hope, the encouragement, the correction, Lord. Lord, we tune our ears to you, Lord. Gently come out of that twist, uncross your legs if they aren't already, both knees in, and rock side to side. Plant your right foot, cross that left ankle, press the left knee forward, return to that deep breathing. Now reach through that window, grab behind your right leg, pull the right leg in, gently press your left knee forward. Gently cross that left leg over your right, heels to your high knee. Gently work those heels close to your butt. Now breathe. Now take your arms wide, uncross your legs if you need to. Deep breath in. And on your exhale, twist to the right, turn your gaze to the left. Gently bring it back up. And cross your legs, knees into your armpits, happy baby. Good rock if you want. Bend your arms and legs straight up. Flex your palms and your ankles. Now point. Flex. Point. Flex one more time. Now circle. Go the other way. Draw your knees in. Very gently turn over onto all fours. Shoulders over wrists, knees under hips. Inhale as you drop your belly. Exhale as you round your back. Take your time. Close your eyes. Listen to his kind voice. Reach your right arm forward or reach it up. All right, gently bring it up. Two deep breaths here. Round and arch. Right arm, thread it under. Oh. Now tuck your toes. Sit back on your feet, as long as this doesn't give you cramps. But it's actually a really, really good stretch for your feet. It helps strengthen them and keep them limber. Switch arms. Come on up. Tap your toes out. Give them a little tap. And then tuck them again, or you can sit, you can kneel or sit all the way onto your feet. Whatever is best, whatever your body needs. Now bring that arm up and back. Press down on your elbow. Draw your head back. Gentle side bend. All right, now switch sides. Same thing, other arm. Draw your head back. Little side bend. Now come back to neutral. Come onto your hands and knees. Two more breaths, cat and cow. All right, now wherever you are, find a wall or your couch. Sit your hip next to whichever it is. Take your legs up. Now bend your right knee, right foot to the inside of that left leg. You can take it straight up or you can extend it out. Hand on that right knee, pressing it gently forward to the wall. Now breathe. Now gently extend your legs up and switch. Bend the left leg. Either right leg stays up or extend it out. Press the left knee to the wall. Now you can stay here and rest, or if you want one last stretch, let your legs come open. We're going to be here for about 3 minutes.
Be more than I am right now. Ooh.
God, there's no one like you. There's no other God as famous as you. You outshine all others, and your miracles make it easy to know you. If your legs are up the wall, go ahead and gently turn over onto one of your sides and just let your knees rest. Lord Almighty, you are the one who created all the nations. Look at them. They're all on their way. Yes, the day will come when they will worship you and put your glory on display. You are the only and one God. What miracles, what wonders, what greatness belongs to you. Teach me more about you, how you work and how you move, so that I can walk onward in your truth until everything within me brings honor to your name. With all my heart and passion, I will thank you, my God. I will give glory to your name always and forever. You love me so much, and you have placed your greatness upon me. You rescued me from the deepest place of darkness, and you have delivered me from certain death. Take a moment just to think that you love me so much. To breathe in that truth that he loves you. You're already loved. You're already chosen. Lord, we adore you. Thank you for your kindness and your truth. That you are the only God, that you are Jireh, the Lord our provider. Lord, that you have already spoken over us that we are loved and chosen. Lord, I pray today you'd fill us with the knowledge that you love us so much. God, it truly changes everything to know we are your beloved. So Lord, we let down our walls and the idea that we have to perform for you, and we receive your love, God, by faith. And Father, we love you back. Jesus, we love you back. Holy Spirit, we thank you for being our counselor and our comforter and our friend. Thank you for bodies that are able and the beautiful gift of this time together, Lord. In Jesus' name. Amen.